Hi guys, and welcome to today's video. Which one is better, Pembroke Welsh Corgi or Samoyed? We will find out at the end of this video. Comparison of two breeds of smiling dogs. Let's go! Grooming. Easy to groom. The Welsh Corgi doesn't require lots of grooming. Advanced. The Samoyed requires a lot of grooming. Shedding level. Welsh Corgi are heavy shedders. Samoyed are very shedders. Train ability. Welsh Corgis are easy to train. Samoyed are easy to train. Barking. High. The Welsh Corgi is a very vocal breed. Average. The Samoyed barks occasionally. Kid friendly. Welsh Corgis are a very kid friendly dogs. Samoyed are very kid friendly dogs. Dog friendly. Welsh Corgi are average friendly towards other dogs. Samoyeds are dog friendly dogs. Good for first time owners. No, Welsh Corgi are not good for novice owners due to their stubborn personality. Yes, Samoyeds are good for novice owners due to their easygoing personality. Therapy dog. Yes, this breed makes a perfect therapy dog. Not really. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe and like and share.